Jennifer, please?
Yes, this is Jennifer. May I ask who's calling?
Hi, Jennifer. I'm Tony's girlfriend. I don't mean to call on no disrespect.
Wait a minute. Tony's girlfriend? Apparently you got the wrong number because I'm Tony's woman. His only woman, that is.
Well, obviously that's what he's been telling you, but I'm calling right now to formally introduce myself. My name is Fenton.
Did you just say introduce yourself?
Yeah.
Well, I don't need no introduction. I am his woman and I am Jennifer Hudson. If this was 10 years ago, I'd be at your front door ready to whoop your ass. But you know what? I'm too grown for that. I ain't got nothing else to say.
I'm his only woman. His woman. And you can break up this home. She's my man, get your reward. After all these years I spent, must have been close to 10. You can mean the same to him, especially when that's my man.
Baby, now that he's with you, tell me why you call me boo. Yes, he played you like a fool. Woman to woman, like two adults not trying to start no commotion. But the man you claim is yours says he's mine and he loves me too. Same promises to you, the honest truth. Yes, we both are fools.
Seems that you're the one who's calling me. Oh, he belongs to me. Only me, and only me. This situation, you don't want no confrontation with me, boo. I don't know what he's telling you, but it seems to me that you're confused.
I'm his only woman, his woman. And what you're saying to me, I don't care.
And for simply you're not welcome.